come with the first hot lap video. In this series, I'll show you how to do hot laps in a certain circuit on a certain with a certain car. So this car will be the super light, so the feather. Everything is on zero, so it's like qualifiers. We will do the Copperwood Club circuit today. So the feather, as you see, and let's get into the hot lap tutorial. So the ideal line here is just flat out everything except for one corner, the final corner. So when you come to turn one, you want to get as wide as possible, hit the wide line here, and then turn in as late as you can. So right around here you want to turn in. You want to hit the dirt here, and don't touch the grass, because grass will lift you up and you will lose a lot of time. Then you want to come over here right before you exit here, right before the end of the stripes. You want to turn in, keep turning in, and then as the same as turn one, you want to just hit the dirt here. Come over here, and now you want to like get in between the two, because you see you can get a little bit of lift off, but it's actually quicker than driving in dirt. And over here, want to get as close as possible to the side of the road, and then at the end of the stripes again, just turn in. Or there's another method. If you don't like this method, you can also like come on here, get as straight as possible right here, and then turn in. The way, meaning the way, the number one purpose is just getting as close to the barrier as possible and getting as far out here, getting as much speed. And then through the final corner, you wanna like let go of the gas for a split second, and then just press gas again, come over here, because you wanna carry as much speed as possible. So now I will do a hot lap. So that's it for today's hot lap, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Hot Lap. See ya, bye.